It's about putting the power into the people's hands. It's about letting the people grow their medicine, not the big corporations grow their medicine. You know, for an investment of the equivalent of $30, these people could grow their own medicine. Good, quality, safe, healthy medicine.